Welcome to the experience of the exchange students. And now you ask, what does this program involve? Student exchange program exists to provide practical training and employment and sharing of history, cultural, and traditions of the participants' home country. However, according to the dictionary, the term encompasses commercial and cultural relation between nations. And why do students exchange? This experience can be an important step in the life of a student. It's more than a simple trip to get to know another country. Exchange promotes the addiction of new cultures and encourages the student to see the world with different eyes. Today, my guest's name is Rafaela, and she's Maddie for a year here in California, United States of America. Hello, Rafaela. How are you?
Hi, Bella. I'm fine. Thanks. And yourself?
I'm fine, thank you. Have a seat, please.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Well, thanks.
Well, tell me, Rafael, where did you come from?
I came from Braga, in Portugal.
Oh, tell me a little about Portugal.
Portugal is a beautiful country with stunning landscapes. It is a country full of history and culture, with many museums and monuments that can be visited without spending too much money. It is a country with a great cuisine, and guess what? It's where Cristiano Ronaldo comes from.
And can you say anything in Portuguese?
Yes.
Um beijinho para a minha professora de inglês!
Now that you already know a bit more about your country, tell us about your academy life before you were an exchange student.
I'm in grade 10. I was always a good student, so that gave me an opportunity to be an exchange student.
Oh, right. And why did you choose California?
Well, I couldn't choose the city, only the country, but I admit that I was so glad that I came to California.
Oh, that's great. And what's the difference between Braga and California?
People here are much more open, more friendly, and they greet each other at all the times. Food is also really different, but I like it a lot. Actually, I prefer it here. Houses and streets are also very different.
And why did you decide to be a foreign exchange student?
My cousin's friend Joanna told me that she had the time of her life, and that inspired me to come here. She told me if I was thinking about it, I should do it, because it's only a year and it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. By the way, a kiss for Joanna.
And what your parents say? Did they immediately agree?
In the beginning, it was a bit difficult, since I'm an only child. But then, when I explain my reasons and them inform them by themselves, they support me unconditionally. I miss them a lot, but I wouldn't change this experience for anything.
And what is your home like in Portugal?
I live in a small house in Braga. Here in California, as I have two older brothers, I live in a bigger house, in a quiet and welcoming neighborhood.
And how was your first day at school here?
It was very different. We're all very friendly and welcoming. They asked me many questions about my home country and myself. The teachers would ask me all the same.
And what's the hardest thing about being here?
The hardest thing is insecurity, because I didn't know the people's personalities and who I was to live with, although they are all very friendly and welcoming. I had my parents with me at all the times. Now I have to talk to people in English, and it turns out to be very exhausting to have to translate before I speak.
And what is the best thing about being here?
Is to be able to develop my English skills, to meet new people, make new friends, and learn more about other cultures, customs, and traditions.
Would you recommend foreign exchange to someone else?
Oh yeah, of course. Like I said, it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. It's only a year out of all the years that you live. It's a great experience. I would recommend it to everybody. It's a whole new culture.
Well, Rafael, is it true that traveling with host family? Tell us about them.
Oh, yes. I live with a host family, and they are all very sweet and funny. I have two little sisters, and my parents are very welcoming. They treat me as if I were their own daughter.
I have a little surprise for you. Enjoy.
Thank you. are so sweet.
Yes, it was a huge pleasure to have you here and to hear your experience. I hope to hear from you as soon as possible. This interview was very interesting and informative for all of us. Rafael was very courageous, and I hope that this interview will motivate young people to live an unforgettable experience. Thanks for watching and being with us. Don't miss next show, because we sure won't.